gospel they say. He died and there was buried in a land so far away. Then Martha sent for Jesus that he might come and pray, and brought him to the graveside where his friend Lazarus lay. Then, looking up toward heaven, as he began to pray, saying, "Father, I know you'd hear my prayer, but this is for their sake. I know you have all power, and none can overcome, but I must show to these nearby there's power in God's Son." Lazarus, come forth. They heard him say that day. Then Lazarus, he came forth from the grave. Some